a Saturday ride on the north coast of New South Wales, Australia. Just heading down to Lowanna for lunch and just checking out a few spots around here. I'm riding a Super Tenere 1200, which I must say I'm very, very happy with. And looking forward to a good day out riding. The turn off to the junction. Just about to take a run down and have a bit of a look. I've got Mac on his KLR 650 and Wayne on his DR 650. This is the junction of the Nymboida River and the Little Nymboida River. Again, a great place for camping and also day outings. We're just pulling into Lowanna here. There's a nice little cafe that we're going to stop and have lunch. We have awesome hamburgers and looking forward to a coffee as well. We're just pulling into Platypus Flats here, another great camping area, or just for a day trip and picnic. Don't worry about the guy in the four-wheel drive, we made sure he got out alright before we left. Okay, well, we've had a top day out riding on the north coast of New South Wales, Australia, and until next time, thanks for watching.